In this video, you will learn how to create this beautiful 3D text oscillation animation effect. One day while I was playing with the various text options in PowerPoint, I happened to discover this beautiful effect. How do you think I would have achieved this effect? I want you to pause this video and think for a while. The solution will really surprise you. I'm Ramgopal from presentationprocess.com. We share creative PowerPoint ideas to help professionals like you create engaging presentations. The first thing I'm going to do is to write a word. In this case, I'm going to write my favorite word when it comes to creating slides, and that is the word beautiful. Let me increase the font size to something really large, maybe 96 and maybe even further. Now I'm going to change the font type to something where the font has the option for both the bold and the thin variety. In this case, I'm going to use the option called Latto. Latto is a beautiful font type that you can download for free from the net. It is one of the Google fonts, so you can use that without having to worry about copyright issues. Let us change this to Latto Thick or Latto Black. There we have the base word available for us to create the effect. The next step is to write the same word, but this time character by character, and the character needs to have a different font type, that is Latto of the thinner variety. Let me insert the text box from AutoShapes Gallery and write the character B. And this also needs to be of the same size. Now we need to apply Latto Light as the font type. Now the size matches. Can you see here? It matches. Now I'm going to have the font color as white, and then let us place this in front of the earlier one. Let me adjust in such a way that this new B that we have created with the lighter font is smack in the middle, like so. Let us continue creating the individual characters one by one and then place them in such a way that the characters align properly. Here we have completed the task. Now is the time to add custom animation that will create the magical 3D oscillation effect. Now the default tendency we have is to animate the main object. Here the difference is we are going to work with the shadow and not these main characters. So let me select this big word. As you can see, this is the word that I'm going to work on. And we are going to apply a simple motion path animation with auto reverse. Let us go to the animations option, select the motion path and click on this lines option. By default, the direction is down. We need to choose left. As you can see, this is way too much of animation movement. We need to adjust the endpoint so that it is just about this much between the starting and the endpoint. So let me click on the red endpoint and then move it so that it is very close to the starting point. Now this is still too much. Let us have this very close. As you can see, as I take it closer, the red endpoint tends to be sitting right on top of the earlier green point. So you need to make your adjustments ever so slightly with a bit of patience. You can see that this is the distance that we want. Then we need to have this going in auto reverse. So here I have the animation event. Click on the drop down menu, go to effect options and say auto reverse. And then we need to have this repeating until end of slide. So let us go to timing and then say repeat until end of slide and say OK. And then we need to have this start with previous. Now let us go to slideshow and the result is perfect. It requires a couple of iterations to get this right. Once you get this, your audience will be amazed at the kind of effect they will see. Now, if you're a professional who needs to use PowerPoint as part of your profession, then it is a good idea to invest on our Ramgopal's PowerPoint Mastery Program. Now, if you come to this page, for which I will leave a link in the description box below the video, you will notice that Ramgopal's PowerPoint Mastery Program is in fact a collection of a number of programs which are all specialized programs about PowerPoint. You would notice that we have individual courses on every different aspect of PowerPoint, like PowerPoint animation, PowerPoint charts, PowerPoint graphics creation, PowerPoint smart art, design hacks, and so much more. You can pick up any of these courses and get an expertise on that specific aspect of PowerPoint. By the time you go through these various modules, you will become a PowerPoint champion. So if you really want to get mastery over PowerPoint, then I highly recommend that you join our Ramgopal's PowerPoint Mastery Program. Link, as I mentioned earlier, is in the description box below the video. By the way, did you like this beautiful 3D text oscillation animation effect? If you did, then you will really love this other tutorial that we have put together that shows you how to use PowerPoint creatively. All you need to do is to click on the link and start watching that video right away. So go ahead, click on the link, watch the video, and take your PowerPoint skills to the next level.